Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. So as promised, we're going to do some of the missions that we have not yet completed, one of which is the War Chief's trip. So as you guys may remember, Sona went missing. After the ambush, we got to go find her. So that's what we're doing over here. This was a while back we got this quest, but we decided to go to Meridian instead of take this on. Lots of guys around here. I still haven't seen, what are those things called? I forget what they're called. The one thing I wanted to try and override. The giant thing that looks like a tiger. Investigate the battlefield, okay. So, investigate normally means pull up our focus.
The machines, all controlled by the killers. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went.
So these are all destroyed, corrupted watchers. Hopefully that doesn't mean there's gonna be a corruptor around here. Okay, examine.
They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Right? Down the slope? Oh shit.
Lenora managed to take down a corruptor.
Wow, this thing is huge. This thing is massive.
Before the killers used it. Send the other machines against them.
I really hope we don't have to fight another one. We just fought two the last part, and that took me a while to do. Uh-oh. I thought somebody yelled down to me. Oh, there he is. Someone did. I'm not hearing things after all. What's up, buddy?
Brave!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
I guess we're gonna ask where Sona is, because that's kind of the point of the quest.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
I don't need shit. So we talked to the survivor, and he let us know where Sona's last known location is. That should help us out a bit. So we gotta go down there. I'm gonna call my trusty steed. No I'm not, because I don't have one. We need to find a new one. Every time we enter a new part of the world, our mount goes away. So we need to get one. I'm not sure if there's any around here though. I don't think you can ride these things. You know what? I'm gonna try. It would be really weird if you could, because they got those humps on their back. Nope, I can't ride them. God damn it. Oh shit! Uh oh. Get him! Woo! Those critical strikes are instant kills. I love those things. So anytime you knock them down, it's basically a one-hit death from there. I'm not too sure how to knock them down, though. I find that sometimes a shot to the eye will knock them down, sometimes it won't. Could be luck, I don't know. All I know is we need to get a mount if we're going to be hanging around this area. Because I do not want to be running everywhere. What's up here? Okay, we got watchers. We can't ride watchers, unfortunately. Although that would be awesome. So a few parts back, I showed you guys the Thunderjaw. Now the Thunderjaw is that T-Rex looking thing. That's also on the cover of the game. I really want to fight that. But I feel like we would die so fast. It's like level 27.
This must be the rise Sona's runner told me about.
We're only level 15. That would not be good for anyone involved. But it would be fun. Okay.
They must have taken a moment to rest. Dressings for wounds.
Alright, well Sona's still alive. At least
the
we know
war
that.
Chief stopped here. So where did she go next?
Okay, let's examine everything.
No one would have left it willingly. Sona's taken losses. Couldn't have been easy going on after the ambush.
And there's one more thing we gotta examine.
And I wasn't the only one who got hurt.
Okay.
Might be a blood trail I could follow.
There is always a blood trail. Always a blood trail.
Arrow shards.
For those of you that haven't played Witcher 3, play The Witcher 3.
Graves were crafting ammunition here.
This will definitely remind you of that. You're always tracking stuff. So they clearly ran off somewhere. I'm not too sure how many of them are left.
Tracks.
But we do know Sona's still alive.
Looks like Sona and her Graves headed for that ridge.
Oh, we'll find her though. We'll find her. Oh shit. Woo! So I wonder how high up here you can go. Oh shit. Fire bellow back. Where is it? Corrupted Watchers. Are we near a corruption zone? Let's give it a check here. You know, it doesn't say there's a corruption zone around here, but it seems like there is. Okay, we'll ignore it for now. Fire bellow back is never a good sign, though. That was that boss fight we had at the end of the cauldron. And holy shit, that thing gave us trouble. Hopefully we'll be better prepared next time we fight it, though. Where are we going? Up here? We don't do too much parkour in this game. That's for sure. Where are we going?
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
Oh shit, there it is. A sawtooth, that's the name of the machine. I was trying to think of the name at the start of this. Let's play. Let's start this part.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Bitch, I would have killed that sawtooth so fast. Let's see you take on two corruptors. That bastard. Look, she's not even smart enough to loot the body. Okay. Wait, where's there two guys coming? Wasn't she with two of them? Two other people? Guess they're not coming with us.
The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
And you killed two last part. Don't forget about that, Aloy.
Bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
Looks like this game doesn't track what I've already done. Take away my accomplishments. Well, safe to say we're gonna fight another one. But at least there's gonna be two of us. That'll make things so much easier. That'll probably distract them. The problem with fighting two of them is they can only focus on me. Whee! Running through the bushes.
hours ago. I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. That's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, we're gonna make something go boom? So destroy the blaze containers. Absolutely, I want to do that. Let's open this first. Okay, let's go down. Let's go down this way. Oh, gotcha, bitch! Woohoo! I'd be surprised if the whole world saw that shit.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Oh shit. Let's see if I can lure them.
Not sure what that was.
Oh, you're about to find out. Peace, bitch. I love how even if you silent strike them out in the open, no one sees. No one pays attention. Oh, there we go. Just gonna check out their loot. Oh. No, we'll take care of this guy first. I think he's the last person up here we gotta deal with. Lucky for us, our silent strike destroys everything. Okay, what we got? Slag shine glass. Ah, can't get it. I don't really care enough to move some of my inventory around. So I guess, is that the container down there? Whoops. I don't know. Let's put a shot into it and see what happens. Oh shit. Oh shit. Let's try a fire shot. It didn't really tell me what the containers were, so. Oh boy. Okay, those are the containers. What is this over here? Corrupted Watcher. I wonder if they can only corrupt Watchers. Those are the only guys we've really been seeing. Come on, you bastard. Come on. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. This is bad. This is bad. Okay. Hopefully they're ready to fight. I was hoping to do stealth for as long as I can. But I guess not. There we go. Oh, bitch, gotcha. I want to try and save the fire arrows for the machines. They don't seem to do as good against the humans.
Blast them.
Oh, shit. Where do we got? Where do we got them? Oh, just missed his face. Come on, baby. Stop moving. I don't know why. Oh my god, my aim. I don't know what's wrong with my aim right now. I've been playing this game too long. It's starting to get rusty. Fortunately, I don't see any other blaze barrels down there. Oh, gotcha, bitch. I think he's got a weakness down there. Oh my god. Oh, headshot, bitch. Come on. Ah. Luckily, we have so many resources that I'm not really worried about running out of shots. So we kind of take our time with this. Oh, he just ducked under it. He ain't ducking under that, though. Oh, shit. Okay, we gotta go. Oh, my God.
Calm, calm.
Okay, I guess we're gonna try this again. The good thing though is we get to try to be stealthy again. So let's try to be stealthy as long as we can. I gotta pick up the loot again though, which kind of sucks. So I don't want to die this time. So we're gonna try to be silent. I feel like silence is a lot easier anyways.
That better not be one of ours.
Oh shit. It was. Let's call him over.
Trouble.
Oh, you done. Thank God for that silent strike. So we got one more guy over here. Oh shit. Let's see if I can snipe him from here. Right in the eyeball. Oh, there we go. So, we got a lot of the humans. Oh, shit. Oh, baby.
I'm not here.
This playstyle is way better. I don't care about destroying all of the containers. Whoa. Oh, looks like they're fighting. I really don't know why they're fighting. I felt like it was still pretty stealthy. Oh shit. There we go. I think Sona's down there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on, baby. Keep swinging. Alright, I gotta keep healing. I don't want that same mistake to happen again. Where I wasn't really paying attention. I have all the healing stuff in the world. But if you're not paying attention. There we go. Then it's not gonna matter for much.
Shadow take you.
Oh shit. Oh, gotcha. Was that a bow and arrow? What did he have?
Fire incoming. Get
oh shit, we gotta go. Oh, gotta dodge.
Thought I had that one.
Oh my god. Whew. I have no idea what just happened there. He just hit me with something, and that knocked my health right down to zero. See if we can loot him. Okay. Well, it was a little nicer than last time. Pretty messy still, though. That's okay.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl, what are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
Okay, let's have a look. We gotta look for some clues. Not until I raid all their supplies. Okay, we got some footsteps here. Maybe if we can track that, we'll know where to go. Or wait, what's this?
Commanders, over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base.
Yeah.
Sabotage that, and we win.
That don't sound too smart. All right. Let's go tell Sona and Varl.
I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a ring of metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The ring of metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs. Beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us. I'll send scouts ahead. Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our attack from there.
Sounds like a plan. See you there.
Alright, so we completed the War Chief's trail. Let's just wait till the next quest comes up, the next quest line. Hopefully we're a high enough level to do it. So, Revenge of the Nora. Let's take a look at it. Yeah, so we only gotta be level 12, so we should be... Yeah, okay, there we go. We should be well equipped enough to take this on. So when we get back, we're gonna go over to the Red Echoes and finish off the rest of the killers. So see you guys then.